Hello YouTubers, today's little segment is going to be about solar power, and I've got an off-grid solar powered shed here, and I'm always looking for ideas if anybody has any, but right here you see I got a Renogy 100 watt panel on top of the shed. Also on my solar powered shed, I also have lighting that goes around the outside. I got it on the sides, and also a Lorex camera here that watches over the yard. It's wireless and it's all running on solar. It's in infrared, and I also have lighting on the front here. So this is a 12 volt system, and I have four 12 volt LED bulbs, and there's four of them in this, and it's actually a little too bright, and but for as little amount that I use it, it actually works out pretty good. My setup here on my panel, I got a Renogy, this is a MPPT solar charge controller by Renogy, and you know, I got this in a kit and I upgraded it, the charge controller, and as you can see, it's sunny out right now, and currently I got 13.75 volts on my battery here. And what I did was, in order to hook up the wireless camera, I put a little transformer on here. It drops it from 12 volts down to 9 volts. And of course I fused it out, and my panel power runs across the beams here, and I also have that fused maybe for a lightning strike or something of that nature. And it's actually, this is what I have for the batteries. I got two golf cart batteries. They're like $86 a piece, and that's also fused out. But the original controller that I had on there, I mean, it worked really good, but I noticed with these MPPT charge controllers, they work better comparative to these PWMs. But you know, the quality on these is really nice. You know, if anybody has any other opinions, I'm looking to upgrade the outside lights, and your suggestions was appreciated. Also, back here in the shed, if I want to get a 120 volts, I've got a power pack here that I can tie in and actually get household power for it, and you know, use it for backup. But so if I want to plug in a drill or whatever. But these kits have come way down in price, and you know, by upgrading this charge controller, eventually I wanted to add more panels in the future. But this is the Renogy setup, and it works out pretty good here. So I mean, total, all in all, the kit works out good. This has actually been running for a couple years now, and the lighting is excellent here in the shed with this 12 volt setup. But yeah, outside I would like to upgrade it, and you know, the technology for LED has come a long way, so hopefully I can get some more pics up there for everybody. Maybe another video on maybe before and after. But please, your suggestions are welcome, and thanks for watching. Please subscribe. And as you can see, it is charging right now on a nice sunny day. I do want to say this charge controller, it does on cloudy days. I think out of the whole year, I might have one or two days where I'm cut short on night, and it's typically because of the solar panels covered up with snow. And aesthetically, you know, from the house, you don't even realize I have it on the south facing roof on the shed. You don't even realize it's there, but it looks great and works great for me. And thanks for watching, and please subscribe.